Today's workout, we got 21, 18, 15, 12, 9 reps of time of kettlebell swings at 32 kilos and thrusters at 95 pounds or 43 kilos. My intention for this one is to make sure that I keep my rest short and just try and pick up the bar when I definitely know that I don't want to. So how I'm going to try and achieve that is by breaking up the thrusters early and often. So we'll see how that strategy goes. Here we go. just finished up that one. Ended up with 15:49, I believe. Rested too much at one point. I was down on one knee. Definitely lit up my lungs and my lower back, that one. Although I did do one thing that I set out to do, and that was pick up the bar and the kettlebell before I wanted to. And I definitely did that, because at no point on any of those sets did I want to pick up that bar. My game plan sort of went out the window after the second set. I was planning on doing three sets for the first set, and then two sets down till the nines, and then try and do the nines unbroken, but that didn't work out. But not too stressed about that till next one.